group of passionate, committed youngsters coming together for one thing, okay, to promote environmental protection and conservation. Everybody can influence the other through your actions, your behavior, what you tell, what you say, what you have done. This is very powerful to change the other.
Take this as a mission. So if you treat this as a mission, you need passion. If you live your passion, you can do the best. So in 4 words, the only advice I have to give is to make the best out of your time serving EBS, so that the next year, you can come to your Haizhong's inauguration ceremony with a smile on your face.
It's due to you, you for working and doing what you do that I, before, who I had no idea that Hong Kong had ecology beyond sparrows.